finish line. And see the start finish line, you can touch the line when you go over. That is a direct line from the start finish line on the track. Our next suggestion is Toyota. This is where we're going to the venue. But this area behind that black chain link fence is racing and usually converted to a simulated off-road course where you can ride along. But the racing in the Daytona area was actually held down on the beaches and ponds inland. And as the size of the crowds increased, the driver to drive this as long as they do every race.